Good day. All right, we're back with another one-hit wonder from the 80s. This is Lee Ritenour. He had a hit called "Is It You?" Pretty good little tune, so I hope you enjoy it. Some of these songs were pretty friggin' awesome. You just kick back, listen to some of these songs. And it was an awesome thing if you were with that significant other. Panty or pants peeler. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. And like I always say, if you want things to change, you have to change. You want things to get better, you have to get better. And I really super sincerely hope that you choose to make this your best day ever.